Have their second title. Vittorio Pozzo remains the only man to have led his country to two World Cup triumphs. The trophy was collected by their captain, Giuseppe Meazza. But their win was to be the last chapter in European football for nearly a decade, as yet again the world descended into global conflict.